down at the creek. Over yonder is Christina Lake, but it's a lot quieter here. I'm gonna do a review on that Kekilo snorkel and goggles, snorkeling kit. Came in a nice case. Just got her in. I'll put a link in the description. Brand new. Just underneath the bridge, so it's a little noisy. You're just hearing the vehicles. Got a ball inside the top. It's supposed to be so water doesn't get back in. It only blow out. And I haven't been snorkeling in, I don't know, probably at least 5 years. So it's all kind of new and exciting for me. All packaged nice. Two sealable bags it comes in. Try on the mask here. Oh, tempered treated glass. And I remember before I used to spit in them and wipe it so it doesn't fog up, but I'll try it without that just to see how the fogging happens or doesn't happen. Not used to that either. I used to have the mouth covered. Well, I guess you can't with the snorkel. It just goes over the nose, which is kind of cool. A little loose, I better tighten it up a bit. Yeah, simple straps, you just press the buttons, pull the strap through, and then tighten it up. Size. Yeah, that feels better. Feels tight, but not overly tight. Then the snorkel. So there's a clip here, opens up. And that must go on the side here. Oh yeah, just clips on the side, wherever you like it. Probably helps that I have short hair too. So that'll go up like so. Pretty comfortable. Hopefully it'd stick it up as far as it can. Get on the old flippers. I got the Garmin watch, so I'm kind of testing that out also. It's supposed to be good for something like 20 meters down. Okay. It's already fogging up. I'm gonna try the old saliva thing. Garbage. It works good. It's not fogging up. Yeah, it's not fogging up or nothing. Works good. Both pieces good. Lick the snorkel. Not getting any water in. Now I'll put the GoPro on my head to give you an underwater view. Never done that either, so hopefully nothing leaks. Nothing gets destroyed. But Garmin watch is still going good. Garmin! Okay, here we go. Yeah, you're gonna swim out to those lily pads over there. Beautiful. Let's see what you got. Today's working excellent so far. this.